In this video, we will discuss how to use the new preloaded map manager on your Garmin Approach S70 series golf watch. While your Approach S70 mapping can be managed using our Garmin Express computer application, the map manager on your watch will also allow you to update course mapping right from the watch. Before we get started, there are a few requirements before you begin using map manager. First, we need to have a Wi-Fi connection set up on your Approach S70. See our Wi-Fi setup video for help or see the link in the description. You will also need to be near your Wi-Fi router, have at least a 30% battery charge on your watch, the USB charging cable, and either a computer, AC adapter, or battery bank. Now we will discuss updating CourseView mapping using Map Manager. From the watch face, press the menu button to open the menu. Select Settings, followed by System, then select Map Manager. Here you will see all of the loaded CourseView maps. To check for updates, scroll down and select Check for Updates. If updates are available for your installed map, there will be a notification under the map name. To update the map, select it. Then you will see an informational screen about the loaded map. Press the Action button to open the menu for this map. Select Update. Now select the check mark with the Action button. To begin the download, plug the watch into a power source. Please note that this process will take a while to complete and will vary depending on the file size. Once complete, your watch will display a completion message. And that's it. To learn more about your Approach S70, see our other videos or visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.